Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat? Ultra postmodernism. I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch!
Hey, don't be a dick.
Did you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Stunts.
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that vault.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue.
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Well, normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace, either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? We drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Ah, I love this
part. Oh my god, you're the Saints. You have to sign this for me.
Hey, anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah.
Chopper, lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come.
Flashbang!
You can stop us! Take him out!
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again!
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
Of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter. Use whatever you
got.
Let's
get him.
You go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the bomb.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go. Hold her steady.
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan.
Damn it,
Hunter. Thought I shot that thing down.
No! Turn to the side. These kids with their video games.
Saints Flow is good.
So much chaos, so little time.
Man.
These
kids. Everywhere I go,
Saints Flow is good.
These kids with their video games. When I was there.
Oh, you want a closer look? Hey, good to see.
Whoa, give it up! Whoa,
hey. Oh, you want a closer look?
Looks good to me.
It's all good.
You ready for this? Let's get down. You ready for this? Where'd I go? Hey, back off.
Come on.
You don't belong. How pathetic. Don't be jealous now. You're just a dirty little. You think you can handle this?
Yeah, whatever.
What was that? Let me. Behold. I'll put you in a body bag. Haha, what a loop! You like that?
Everywhere I go. How come you can't buy stock in murder? I don't own that shit.
You want a piece of this?
What the fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Guys, I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Oh, putain de merde! Ouvrez-moi cette porte! Je vais sa tête!
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? Johnny's enjoying himself.
Your teeth don't open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
We're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Already, shoot them!
Try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If I shoot out the window, I can land inside it, cap Philippe, then jump out the back.
You mean we, right?
I'll be back in a minute.
Wait, what?
Shoot out the window? The fuck was I thinking? So that just happened. That's how the Saints fight.
you, girl.
You're a fucking asshole.
Yeah, I have my moments.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.